I wanna chat. No. Of course, actually, I have the eggs to do. And the modern one is good. I'm so proud of that. Sorry, got that out. Not bad. I kind of like that. But I think I'll stick with Chrome. Welcome to the chat. I'll be picking a delivery shortly. I'm when I got my new computer, I forgot to back up my save file off my old one. It's ain't a bad thing, cause now I get to set up my drivers and custom vehicles now. I was an idiot before and didn't do that. First is right, I think. Yeah, that's right. Main mirrors. Yeah. sure everybody gets put in. Oh, company trucks. This garage would be Peterbilt. Oh. Like my clubs. Alright, it looks like that's done. Thought I liked those. Yeah, that's the one to go with. What's going on, Fresh? What's going on this morning? How you doing? Hope you're having a good morning. Nice truck. This ship now. Agency, let's go put some people in them trucks. Oh wow. That's a large choice I got from there, Fresh. Oh. I guess y'all might get we'll see how y'all do. We'll have to keep an eye on them, Fresh. They ain't got the best rating yet. We'll see if they can grow. I ain't never seen the recruitment agency that small. Actually, they might have to go sooner than later. He's the captain. Or he's the supervisor when I'm not around that I just hired. And you will join him. Okay. Garage managers. Andreas is the supervisor. He's got the highest rating. We'll just have to keep an eye on Mr. Eric. Mr. Jan and Mr. Robert, just to make sure they can keep us profitable. Hey, Fresh. What kind of car do you think we should do? We do have a our own trailer. What kind of cargo you think we should go for today? Short run, medium run, or long run this morning? I'll let you decide. What kind of cargo are we taking today? Let me just click on Santa Fe. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Here's medium. Let's see. Frozen fish. That ain't bad. Take some frozen vegetables. Pretty much going from the middle of Mexico to the middle of Arizona. All right. Start her up. That's our company truck. Little window action down for you. I lucked out. Yep. Appreciate it. Oh, where am I going? I'm kind of in an awkward position. Oh, God. Not bad, but backing up over there. Let's get a spotter. I ain't awake enough for blindside parking this morning. Keep going. Too much curve. that's a good game. I can handle the rest of it from this third grade. Yeah, that's a fun game. Alright, we're all loaded up. Truck up. Break out. £32,000 of frozen vegetables to Camp Verde. We'll be there in 7 hours. We got plenty of time to do it. Excuse me. Yeah, you have to, I'm assuming you meant to say fuel up. So yeah, you got gas gauges. Right above my right speedometer is my fuel gauge. I'm just above half a tank.
fuel.
You can also get snatched up by a way station. The bottom right side of that windshield divider, that blue square, that'll flash green or red. If you get snatched up by a way station, you'll have to be weighed. In the left lane and purged over. What the hell? Thanks for that. Couldn't stay in the left lane. Yeah, I'm on PC. This game's only on PC. You can get it through Steam. I'm just playing with my Xbox Elite controller hooked up. Interstates, sudden merging. Not a fan of interstate driving. I'm glad it's on a game. Probably work on getting my PC specs and the About Me section of my channel so people can see that. I was looking at that. I imagine the level of detail is not as extensive as SES, but it's probably pretty decent. Does I have an Xbox One as well? Might get me a graphics card at some point and stream on it too. They must have a load. I'm sitting below the speed limit and gaining on him. So I'm about to get around him. I would advise PC part picker because it's a lot cheaper to piece it out and go have it and get it built than to get it off the shelf. In the long run.
because they're not exclusive to one store. Like, you'll find parts for Newegg, Amazon, Best Buy, all of them. Trucks that can't do 75 today. Nice. That's the best way to do it. Speeding now. I was holding the speed limit. Now I'm over it by about 10. Thanks for the follow, Fresh. I hope you're enjoying the stream so far. Too far down the speed limit because it went right back to 75. I read enough out as if I was going to be on a lane change, like a lane ending. Oh, I got snagged for the work. Yep, there's an example of getting snagged for a wait check. I I'll see you later, Fresh. Have a good day. Yeah, 71,408 pounds. That's our gross weight. Yeah, we're a little bit heavy today. I'm still getting my stream set up to make it easy for me to do everything. I will play other games myself. This was just an easy one for me to get into. Hey, you might see some State of Decay 2 on the stream. No, this is single player. If you see AI traffic, it's single player. Truckers MP doesn't have any civilian traffic whatsoever. State of Decay 2, it's play anywhere between Xbox and PC. Made by Undead Labs. It's a pretty good game. Zombie survival game where you have community management. Stuff. Excuse me. I am. Apparently I'm having some sneezing fits this morning. That's one benefit of single player. Can't pause it. Sorry about that. That sneeze had my eyes watering and stuff. I like night driving, even though it does get difficult to see. Like, when you got the brights on, that's your visual right there. And it gets worse. nobody else looking for me to carry another load, I might stop them for a little bit, figure out what else might load up on the 50 game. I ain't really got a set timeline right now. Sure, you have a good day, Chris. Appreciate you stopping by. truck. Down here swing around the way they want me to back that in actually. Good enough for them, not good enough for me. Alright, we'll just roll, let it roll into place. Jesus, excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Let's see. Oh, okay. Streams updated. Feel like I'm gonna host somebody up for now. Who do we got? Oh. We do got a couple people. There's only 200 viewers in here. This is like
Hey, don't feel bad. My daughter's 13 and she's almost taller than I am. And I'm like 6 feet tall.
Alright, y'all, I think we're gonna go host up Freak Destroyer. It's like not too shabby of a guy. How's that?
And 5 viewers, eh? Sweet. Welcome, guys. Thanks for coming. Appreciate everybody stopping in.
Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Gonna go host today. Appreciate the follows. I got like 4 follows during this stream. I appreciate that. Hope y'all enjoyed. I might stream a little bit later today, but it's a little early. I need to get woke up, go get me something to eat. For now, I'm going to host up this other guy playing ATS. Seemed like a cool dude. Check the stream out. So yeah, feel free to stick around and watch him.
I like how X got cap on my hat. Damn X's, I hear you there, man. I hear you there. Ow. What the hell did I do? Hope I didn't mute my mic. Can everybody hear me okay?